Hey guys, it's Nathan from 110. Today I just wanted to highlight a creative merchandising technique that First Place Sports has done here in Jacksonville, Florida. So we'll go through a few pieces of this. For one, notice how they've gotten the shorts and the knickers out of the packages. What you can do is pull them out and actually hook them up to shorts hangers like this and make sure you get them on the inside of the fabric like that. It looks cleaner. And you can see what we've done is behind here is put the packages. So when the sales associate actually sells the product, they'll actually sell this and then they'll have the ice pack and the package that'll go along with it. It looks cleaner and it provides an easier opportunity for customers to come and understand what the product is as opposed to just seeing what's in the packages. So the next thing that we've done was we took the smaller sleeves. We have our calf sleeves and our knee sleeves here. And if you take a shorts hanger and affix them to the top, it will actually straighten it up and it has a much cleaner, appealing look to it. So oftentimes on a retail floor, they're gonna have these shorts hangers. You can just utilize those and you can see it really squares up the display and makes it look a lot nicer. The last thing we have are these small product cards. If you have some interest in using these, we can. We have sign holders that these will stick up next to the product. It's a great tool where if you don't have any other POS near the product, you can pop these up and again, it just shows what's in the package a little bit more. So that's what we got today. Thanks a lot.